Wakey, wakey, subject. Wakey, wakey. It's time for some fun experiments today. Oh, but you agreed. I helped you fall asleep. We were so kind to you. And you said you would help. And today we need your help. We need to find out where you're from. How you got here. What do you actually want? But first, look at me. Your eyes seem cloudy. You groggy. Look at me. Look right here. Go ahead, follow my light. Let's make sure you're alert for this. What, are the tests going to hurt? No. Not much, maybe a pinch or two. But you seem like a sturdy specimen. You should be able to handle it, won't you? Look here, keep following. Keep following, good. Keep following my light, good.
Minion, bring me my interrogation, bring me my surgical kit
for sample collection. What? Oh, no worries. These are just going to be simple, easy tests. Good. Well, looks like your eyesight is fine. Must be just the morning blaze. Not a problem. Straight here again. I'm just going to poke you around your face. I want to make sure that you're feeling okay. Let me know if you can feel the poke, okay? I'm just going to do a long one. Come back, see how fast those capillaries in your skin refill. Fascinating. It's almost at like the point of impact. The blood runs away. It is very slow to come back. How's your hearing this morning? Look at me again. I'm gonna make some noise in your ears, or what I assume are your ears. They look like just small indents on the side of your head. You are a fascinating specimen. I've never seen anything like you before. Okay, let me know if you can hear this. Yeah? Just nod your head if you don't want to talk. Good. Good. Okay. Well, since we want to be kind to you, and you're being ever so cooperative, I'm going to give you a small sedative to make these tests a lot easier today, okay? Oh, don't worry. You'll be fully aware the entire time. You just won't be able to feel anything. It's a great little tool my minions in the lab concocted. So, we are just going to give you the tiniest little injection. It's okay. It's perfectly safe. Well, on humans. This might be a good experiment to see how it works on other forms of life, won't it? So, that looks 30 cc's should be just fine. Okay. Okay. Now, just going to put it right in your arm. Don't worry, it's only gonna pinch a little bit. Okay, and poke. And slowly, all the, see, that wasn't so bad, was it? Oh be fine. You'll be fine. You won't be able to feel anything. This is for science. You said you wanted to help us. Well, by understanding you, you'll be helping us understand what possible friends or threats may be out there. So let's let that sink in.
Minion, my kit. Ah, you take forever.
Thank you. Good help. So hard to find these days, but this is my special little kit. You see, this kit has all of my tools to help me and you. So today we're going to be doing some sample collection. I'm going to take a saliva sample, a blood sample, and a tissue sample, and that's why I gave you the sedative. It's not too invasive and you won't feel a thing, so just relax. We'll start off easy, how about that? How about we start with just a simple saliva sample? Go ahead, open your mouth. Okay? Alright, great. I'm just going to swab inside your cheek. Okay, and on the other side of the cheek. Good. Let me just get my collection container and put that in, and we'll send that off to the guys downstairs. Oh, they're going to love you. They cannot wait to get their hands on your samples and see what makes you tick. It's going to be delicious. So, How are you feeling? First, let's test that sedative. Let's see if that really kicked in.
I have an extremely special tool.
Very, very special tool. You see, this tool is very, very sharp. It can pierce the skin if I deem it necessary, but I don't. I'm just going to prick you around your shoulder area and a little bit on your face just to see if you have any sensation left before we begin our tissue collection. So let me know if you can feel this. And this, if you felt it, it'll feel like a very sharp prick. And here. And let me go on your hand down here. And up your arm. Okay, and the other arm. No sensation? Wonderful. That means we can get started on the tissue extraction. Sample. Don't worry. Maybe things get a little lost in translation. You never know.
So, for this,
I have my forceps. These will help me grip the sample without contaminating it with my hands.
And of course,
we have our scalpel. Don't worry, it's not going to be a large cut, I promise. But we do need a sample. And since you are restrained, we're going to take one. Okay? Just hold still. Do not fidget. You're not going to feel it. You have the sedative. Relax. You'll be fine. Just don't worry. Okay? So, what we're going to do is I'm going to pick a spot on your arm and on your leg and on your hip. And I'm going to take a tissue sample from each one. Okay, so we're going to start with your left arm here, and I'm going to come in. Don't worry, it'll be fine. sample for extraction.
Minion, bring me a towel to staunch some of this blood. And we're going to come in with our forceps to get sample number one. Fascinating. It's like the flesh is almost clear. Look, that's you. Huh. Amazing. You are such a fascinating specimen. Let's just get this over into a sample jar. There we go. Very good, very good. Okay, so
now I'm going to go to your hip. Did you feel that? No, you're fine. We will sew you up. You will be just fine. Let me take a look. Amazing. It's already healed. It's already closed. Your regenerative properties are astounding. Wow. They are never going to believe this. You could usher in a whole new age of medicine for humanity. I'm going to need more samples. So, to your hip. And this one's going to be a little bit bigger. Oh. Luckily, you cannot feel that. Okay. Looks like I have the sample loose here. And in the forceps and try to get it. Oh, amazing. It is so fascinating. I know this is against protocol, but my curiosity is getting the best of me. Fascinating. Into the sample container with you. Good, good. Good, good. Let's take a look at that site. I'm watching it heal right before my eyes. Amazing. Okay, one more sample. Just one more. I'm going to take this one from your thigh. Where you seem to have the most mass. And here we go. And just make a few small incisions and get underneath. Okay, looks like we have that nice and loose. And again, our trusty forceps. And there you are, piece number 3. This is amazing. We'll be able to take as many samples from you as you want, as long as we keep you fed. Those regenerative properties, fascinating.
Fascinating.
I am so happy they brought you to my lab. So very, very happy. Okay, so I need a blood sample from you. Yes, I do. Don't argue. Look, the sample locations are already healed. You think a little pinprick to draw some blood isn't going to heal just as fast? It'll probably heal immediately. Be still. Just be still. Okay, so we have a fresh one. course I use a fresh one. Why would I reuse that? Don't be silly. I know there may be a language barrier, but I do have my doctorate. So, I'm just going to come in again, and we're going to use your other arm this time. Okay, and... oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that color. Wow. I don't know if I've ever seen blood that color before. Minions, look at this. Have you ever seen such a thing? So fluid. Huh. We need to get this under a microscope immediately.
That is absolutely amazing. Into the sample jar with you.
Good. Oh, subject, you have been so cooperative today. Tired. Those tests can be a bit daunting, but don't worry. They were not super invasive, and you didn't feel a thing. Shush, shush. That sedative also has a little bit of a side effect of causing some drowsiness. I can see it in your eyes. You're a bit tired, aren't you? Yes. Well,
the last time we spoke,
this seemed to do the trick of brushing you to sleep. So why don't we try that again and just gently brush that tired face of yours until you fall off to sleep and dream about the stars and dream about home and dream about all the ways you can help us. You can share your secrets, your science, your technology, and we will see if we can get those regenerative properties to work for the human race. Because you want to be friends with us, don't you? Yes, absolutely. Oh, I'm sorry, subject. I know. Go to sleep. Next time will not be so bad. I promise. Sleep now. Sleep, my little subject. Sleep. 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 I will see you when I've had those samples analyzed. We can discuss how you can be of further use. Good night, Summer.